Hello everyone. Today I'll be talking about 5 natural hair myths. Now the first myth that I'll be talking about is that bleaching your hair doesn't damage your hair. Now, when I scroll around sometimes on Instagram or other social media platforms, I see persons with their hair that's bleached or it's colored and I normally hear them. Well, I hear some of them saying that the hair is healthy, it isn't damaged. So not to throw shade on anyone, but from my research, I saw that bleaching your hair or using any form of chemical dyes or colorants will cause damage to your hair. You can have cuticle damage, your hair can become brittle, it can become dry, and you'll be having breakage. So if you bleach your hair, you have to do proper treatments to ensure that you don't experience these things, because basically your cuticle have been damaged. Now the second myth that I'll be talking about is that there are products that are able to grow your hair overnight and make it longer. No, this is actually, I'm tired to hear this. Sometimes I see like clickbait videos on YouTube that will say that try this and your hair will grow overnight, or do this and you'll experience growth in 2 days, or look at this hair oil, I used and my hair grew like 6 inches in 2 weeks. Listen, these things are all lies and they're just scam to take your coins. Now, there is no product that will able to grow your hair 2 to 3 inches overnight, or 6 to 10 inches overnight. There is no such product. On average, hair grows around 0.2 inch to 7 inches per month. Don't be fooled, people. Now, I'm going over my notes. So the next myth that I'll be talking about is that everyone needs to use a protein treatment. Now, this is a common thing that I hear, especially that there are a lot of products on the market now that are being sold as protein treatments. They basically telling you that it's a preventative measure, so if you don't want to experience breakage, then you should use these products before your hair actually going through damage. Now the thing is, from my research, I saw that persons with strong, healthy hair, it's not recommended that they should use protein treatment. Persons who are recommended to use protein treatments are those that have damaged, brittle hair, or persons who are constantly heat styling their hair excessively. Those are the persons who I saw that it's recommended that they should do a protein treatment. So if you have healthy hair, strong hair, hair that hasn't been bleached, or it's like a virgin natural hair still, then it's not recommended that you should do a protein treatment. It's basically not necessary. Now the final myth that I'll be talking about is that moisturizing shampoos do not contain sulfates. Listen, I'm tired of seeing this one. Like, every time I see it, I make up my face. I'm like, seriously? Like, where do I get that information? Do you guys actually check your ingredients list? One moisturizing shampoo that I know, for example, that definitely contains sulfate is a Cantu moisturizing shampoo. I'll insert a pic right here. Now, a moisturizing shampoo doesn't mean that it's a shampoo that doesn't contain sulfate. A moisturizing shampoo typically contains oils and butters or other products that act as lubricants, and they also keep it here at a pH of 5 to reduce friction. So that's what is a moisturizing shampoo. So moisturizing shampoos can contain sulfates or other cleaning surfactants. So those are the 5 myths that I'll go through today. Subscribe and follow for more myths that I'll be talking about soon. See you again.